With our extension Squash and Stretch, creating motion graphics in After Effects is really easy. I just select some layers, choose a behavior I want, and apply it. Then I do the same for all other layers, and I'm done. You can animate individual letters like this B here, and in the cartoon bundle we have complex animations like jumping down some stairs. And since Squash and Stretch just creates keyframes, we can adjust them easily to your scene. Of course, you can also flip the animations easily if you want them to go in the other direction. Intuitive parameters like Squash and Stretch or the Oomph parameter give you full control of what you're doing. Some behaviors even come with multiple variants, such that you can create more variations by applying one variant to one layer and another variant to another layer. And since we continue to develop more bundles, the behaviors you can use get more and more. The animation of the letters in this scene looks pretty complex. But all we did is actually just applying randomly the three different jump in perspective behaviors. Then we randomly shifted them a bit in time to create some more variation, and that's it. The throw in wall behavior that we've applied here to the end is another real highlight of the cartoon bundle. Except for the animation of the line and the camera moves, really everything we animated here in this video has been created with Squash and Stretch. Curious? Then watch our in-depth tutorial series where we explain you all the details of how we did it. Creating high-quality motion graphics in After Effects has never been so fast and so easy.